Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. In the previous video, we went through some shrines and we did something with the dragon, and now we're going to go through for more shrines, and I actually found some more. I got the one up here. This one was actually not that hard to get. You had to do a little, you had to do a side mission or a shrine mission. You had to climb up the mountain that it was on, and you also had to get like 100 rupees on the way up. There was another one I got. I think it was this one. No, not that one. Maybe it was that one. But there was one where I saw another dragon, so... Actually, no. Well, yeah, I saw a dragon, but, it was this one, I think. I went to this one, and I saw the, I saw that dragon that we shot at before, so... Yeah, I guess they'd come back if you need their scales or something. I think those were the only two I found again. But yeah, so we're gonna go through the shrines. And... I'm not... going crazy. I thought for sure I saw, like, Yeah, here we are. I saw... Let's see. No, that's the dragon we've had before, so... It's weird that it's counted as an enemy. I mean, it's not like they attack me, but oh well. Anyway, we're gonna go through this shrine. This one. So, I mean, I hope we find that third dragon soon. I'm glad that this one's just the whole, hey, you made it. That's cool. I'm okay with that. And then you is? A great philosopher. And I can't carry it. Okay, that's cool. But you know, thank goodness, because I'm glad this is like our first one. Because I need some hearts back, as you can see. Alright, so this is my plan. I plan to do all the other shrines that I have now. I should be able to maybe wrap it up. Excuse me. I should be able to wrap them all up in this episode. Excuse me again. God, I have something stuck in my throat. And then... and then in the next part... we're gonna go back to Kakariko Village, and we will do the side mission in order for me to get that last shrine that's over there. Was there any? There's one over here I kept trying to find, but I couldn't find it, so maybe it's one I can't get to right now, so. Okay. Alright, we'll go to this one. Then we'll do, Yeah, so, and I think that side mission will probably take a whole episode in on itself. If not, we can go back to Gerudo Desert, and I will explore that for a bit until we, until I, feel like it's been enough time. Yeah, right here was where I saw the dragon. I also, this was another Kaz mission. Like, I had to, like... ride the wind and such over to land on that pestle. Actually really fun. So yeah, I saw the dragon like just circling around that. It was the one we've already seen before, so. But I swear, I thought I saw the one that we haven't. I don't know. Well, you know, like there has to be a third one, right? There has to be a one of power, because I think that's the only one we're missing now. Oh, is this another one that... Oh, sweet, it is. I'm A-okay with, like, these being the first two ones so far. Great Flame Blade. Alright, what am I gonna drop just to open the chest? Wait, don't I already have a Great Flame Blade? I guess I don't. I'm sure I have to go on Claymore because I don't... Nope, never mind, I got the picture of it. But the attack up is at 48. Is there anything that I... Anything else I can get rid of? I'm getting rid of a two-hand weapon for a two-hand weapon. God damn, I really need to find that guy again. Maybe I should only focus on my weapon slots. And then, like, maybe one more shield. Like, try to get two weapon shot slots and then get one of the other ones. Huh. Well, that Great Boomerang has been around for a while, and their ability's up. Well, I guess I got rid of two-handed weapon for a two-handed weapon, so... I say that's an even trade-off. Ooh. Ooh. What's that, Pooch? Alright, I think I have three left. Really? Maybe I'll probably be able to do that Kakariko side mission on this video as well, and then we'll just do story in the next part. I mean, if they're all just, hey, by walking in here, you proved your worth. Alright. So, are the only ones I have left these four? No, I have four left, not three, damn it. Damn it, I found one too many. I found one too many. Found one too many. One too many. Oh well. No stone turn. Wildlife taking shelter on a rock will sometimes jump out when you lift up their hiding place. This was one that I just found. Yep. So this one's not going to be a hole. Oh, just by entering. Where's the fire? When a weapon or shield catches fire, you can exhaust it by unequipping the burning item. I know the shrine missions probably aren't anyone's favorite missions, but... IMJ, no. On the move. Okay. Okay. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Because I don't think... Because I can't, like, get to it. Oh, well. I mean, it worked regardless, so... Oh, but of course there's more than that. Oh, hello. Whoops, went a little too soon. Can I freeze multiple things, or can I only freeze one thing? I believe I can probably only freeze one thing. That sucks. Oh, okay, good. I was about to say, I hope the guardian things don't come back. That would kind of suck. God, this thing's slow. There. Oh yeah, I could have just unlocked it. Oh well. Of course, there's another one. Perfect. Woo! Awesome. Oh, not so bad. Is there another one still? Jesus. No. Hey, buddy. I beat your thing. Probably what I'm going to do, once I, beat the, Gerudo, deity, or not deity, the Gerudo guardian. I know there's like five shrines over here. We'll probably go do those. Well, we might actually do maybe one of them on the way to where we're supposed to go there. Yeah, man, I need to do that side mission as well. Get those fucking boots. So many shrines, man. That's crazy. That's super crazy. We're more than halfway. We're at 90. We're at 60%. I believe. No, that's not right. Can't be every 10, because then. Because then that'd be like 100. So maybe we're at like spot? Nah. Hmm. Oh, it's a test of strength one. Okay. What kind? A Nemodus. Okay, is there like no more? All right, what kind of weapon do I have? Let's actually use the Guardian Sword first. All right, you have a sword. Yep, you have a Guardian Sword and Shield, so. Darn, I'm trying to do. I do say I love the music that they play during these things. Next, and dead. Awesome. What shields do I have? I already have a Guardian Shield. Well, that's Guardian Shield Plus. In all honesty, this one's... Well, that's a Guardian Shield Plus as well. I already have two of them. I think I'm fine. I probably have some of the best shields out there. Crossblade. That's a one-hand weapon, I know that. Not as strong as like a great sword, but oh well. Nothing I can do about it now. That was weird. Stamina heart. I honestly can't remember. See, I started off with 3 hearts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I have 10 more. So that means I used 5. I can't do the math properly. Oh, this one was a special one too. This one I had to stand. Oh yeah, I think I mentioned that in the previous video, or one of them. But this one I had to stand in the whatever you want to call it, with nothing on and under the blood red moon. So I saw the blood moon appearing, and I was like, oh shit, I gotta do that like right now, because who knows when the next time it'll show up. So I went to the closest place it was to that. And then I started gliding to it, and I was like, oh god, I'm like I have like an hour left until like it activates, and I landed and I got like close to it, and I already took everything off beforehand, and I got close to it, and then the cutscene happened. I'm like, oh god damn it, I missed it. So, but I still got on top of it and it still activated. So I'm like, oh thank god, it still worked. So I was happy about that. So yeah. Alrighty, I offer the trial. Aim for the mount moment. Okay. Oh, am I supposed to, I'm supposed to like stop that thing. Okay. Fuck. God damn it. This one's a bastard. God damn it. Anyway, I can get. I mean, like, yeah, there's that little. But yeah, I need. Okay, can I run and jump? From the thing. Fucker. Can't stop that thing. I don't understand this one. Thank you. Damn it. What the hell? That's interesting. I honestly don't see what else I can do. I don't get this one. Okay, am I supposed to, like, launch it? Maybe a bomb arrow would work. I don't care. It's gonna do something. Yay! Wow. Oh, hello! So that's why that hole is there. Topaz. Nice. Oh, nope, nope. I love that. I love that. This one sucked. I'll be honest with you. Skip button already. Bum, 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 bum. Got one more to do, and I think we'll do that. And honestly, this could make its own part, so that's good. Here we go, the last shrine for now. Like I said, I want that one at Hyrule Castle to be my last one. So, just because it'll make it feel a little special. Oh, this is one of the ones that I get for just entering. Ah, bullshit. Ah, well. You know what? How about I end this part by finding that goddamn house? Because this has not been that long of an episode, and I would really like to get that house. I honestly have no idea, like, all I can do on there. I just know there's a house. And then I'll go to Kakariko. Actually, no, I'll save that for the next part, and then I'll use my spirit orbs at Kakariko. And if only I found two more, then when I got that third shrine from Kakariko, I would have had enough to get two of each. I mean, I'll probably find... I mean, I'm going to find more. Yeah, this was just another one that I had to, like... I had to, like, bomb... I had to climb so I was up to that ridge up there. Or I guess I could have done it right here, too. But then I had to climb up there. But regardless, that thing had, like, rocks that I could bomb. So I had to, like, shoot a bomb it. Actually, no, what I did, oh, that was the wrong thing. What I did was... back up there. I believe I went up there, and then I threw a bomb, and it worked. Like, I threw it, and it exploded at the same time, so. I love that their weapons are on fire. Go back to your spot. They're still on fire. Go back to your spot, dude. Where that won't let me do a sneak strike. Ah, the bees are gone. Can't carry any more meals, that's bullshit. That cuts the grass on its return. Ha! Yay! Sorry about that. Where'd you go? Where'd my boomerang go? Where'd my boomerang go? I want my boomerang. I want the boomerang. It must have hit something. Oh, there it is. Yay. Holy shit, I have like no hearts. What are you? A telepass. Maybe not worth it. Well, there's a food over here that I can't pick up anymore. How about I eat a meal? I can eat that. I pick up that apple and I'll eat that apple. Okay, let's go to that one place. You. Yeah, I still need to. Okay. I'm gonna. Then. Another thing that I will do off camera, probably once I beat the Divine Beast thing, is I will find that painter from places that we've already been to, and I think I only found him in one other place. I think there's only one other place. Okay. The house. I should have looked up to where the house was. Well, hello, what are you doing here? Good day. You're a traveler, aren't you? Then listen up. You see those three trees up on top of that snowy mountain there? Found a small letter stuck between the pages of this old book at my house. It said, when three summit trees become one, turn your back to them and head towards the sea. A trail encased in stone awaits you there. I don't know what that means. But maybe it means we have to head to Afrontia Coast, which is just east of those three trees on the mountain. For the trial encased in stone, bit, I wonder if you can get some kind of treasure for doing that. But I have a child. I can't go off on a journey across the mountains. You can do it, right? You'd be great at that. Go on, head there and bring us back that treasure. Oh. Oh. I guess I already did it. Okay. That must have been like one of the first ones that we did. Well, not did. First one's solid. Alright. Where's this house? I want a home. It's not this, is it? This looks like he's asleep in the middle of the day. Well, not middle of the day, I guess it's like 3 o'clock. It has to be up here. Well, I could get a better view of the place up here. It's weird that you can get a house in this village and not a Kakariko. It's weird, I think. That's the farm. Don't think it's that middle house. Could it be that one? It might be one down a bit. Oh, yep, this is the one.
Yeah.
Hello there. Another day, another rupee. What you doing? Working, as you can see. Old house has been here abandoned. Everyone in Tino Village agreed we should demolish it. The owner apparently went off to the castle to report for service. Never came back, never wrote. So, away it goes. You're the boss. What you doing? I'm knocking this place down. Okay, you're not the boss. Are you the boss? Hey, need something from me? What you doing? In case it isn't obvious, I'm launching a vacant house. Times are rough, not a lot of buyers, you know? So I decided it was best to just tear it down. I can buy it! Okay, a little of Young Money Bags just wants to buy it, huh? Okay, do. Let me lay it out for you. See, this house has been vacant for years. So the villagers had a meeting, agreed, voted, and decided to tear it down. The demolition costs and associated fees, permits, and other such details came in at 5,000 rupees. So when you say you want to buy it, you're talking about 5,000 rupees. You have that much on you? I'll pay. Well, who would have thought? Little go-getter, aren't you? Reminds me of me back in the day. Alright, look. Here's the deal. Just for you, I'll cut you a special price of 3,000 rupees. But in return, I'm going to need you to bring me 330 wood bundles, building materials. You know what it is. Anyway, you do understand the term, then. Then show me what you build out. That's a construction joke. What's in, Carson? Start what you're doing. You got it. Let me get to where I'm going before you start talking about. Do I have enough, Do I have enough wood? I do! Yay! We're gonna get a house. We're gonna get a house. I'm still gonna knock this tree. We're gonna get a house. Holy shit. Look at all these apples. Holy damn, that's a lot of apples. I don't think I could cut this kind of a tree down. Nope, it's just spaces right through it. I got my house. I got my house. House. I got my house. Hi. You deliver 300 bones? I'll pay your price. Okie doo, I'll grab them from you. All I need to see, good faith wood. You've obviously serious about this, and now I know it. So, as promised, I'll sell you this old house for a low price of 3,000 rupees. So you got the money together, come grab me. Oh. Hi. I'm ready. Oh. I'll shell out. There's a weapon mount in there that never sold. Consider it a housewarming gift. Yeah, that's what's next. I was going to send Hudson up a callaway to clear some land. Yes. Why? Transferred. Where will you go? Like, where will you be in the Akala region? Where will you go? From the ground up. Installation. Low light. Yo. Sign with my name. Okay. I think that'll be good for now. I can always get stuff afterwards.
Oh. Hi.
Link's house. Yay! Bed would be... What the hell? Maybe a bed would be nice. And a door. Okay, I'll get that stuff. I am now a proud homeowner. Woo! Can I skip this?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Oh.
Ah!
Ah. Yeah, I have a door now. And I have a bed. Alright, guys. Well, I think that's going to do it for this part of Let's Play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. In the next video, we will go to Kakariko Village and finally do the thing with that heirloom. I have my own house. I know it's not the greatest, but it's mine. It's mine, and like this. This rock is mine. This rock is mine. And it belongs right up here. This rock's mine. Oh, it's back here. Oh, just can't go in it. Alright. So yeah, guys. Thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you like about the video, what you didn't like about the video, and let me know. When did you find the house? If you're playing this game, when did you find the house, and when did you purchase such a beautiful thing? So yeah, I'll probably do some upgrades of it as well in between the parts. So yeah. So thank you all so much for watching this video. As always, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat, and subscribe to my main channel too. That's in the description below, as well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, the RPG Kingdom Kid Twitter, are in there too. Well, thank you all so much for watching once again. I'll see you all next time. See you all next time.